This has all the required rock and roll elements in the song. It has cars and girls in it. And a drug reference.
That's Max Cutler.